Did you know that in the Transporter Refueled, in this scene, Frank is clearly bleeding and disheveled, but after he enters the car, he appears with far less blood and more clean.